Jeff, thanks so much for coming in. I know it's a lot of trouble for food coordinators to drop off all this food.
Yeah, about that. What would you think about bringing the Second Harvest Heartland truck by the office, and we could load up these donations in the back of the truck, get some photos for Facebook and Instagram? I think the employees would really like that.
Yeah, we actually get that question a lot, and it shows that people in the community can get behind a great cause.
So what's the issue then?
I think I can show you better inside. Come on.
Whoa.
This is a pretty big operation. Our trucks are on the road 6 days a week, picking up and dropping out food. If you go to a grocery store and purchase a healthy box of cereal for $3 or $4, we can take that same box of cereal and buy it for 13 cents.
How do you get food at such a great price?
We have great relationships with manufacturers and distributors that we're actually able to buy them at wholesale cost, and then be able to distribute that to our service area.
You know, when I go to the store and I buy canned goods for the food and fun drive, I always think I'm doing such a big favor for you.
Let me put it this way. Instead of going to your local grocery store with cash in your pocket, you can take that money that you would have spent on that healthy box of cereal, donate that $4 to Second Harvest Heartland through the virtual food and fun drive, and we're able to take that donation and feed a family of four for an entire day.
That's a huge difference.
That's not the only reason why we like monetary donations. Here, I have one more thing to show you. It's about to get chilly.
Wow. I had no idea.
Yeah, food banks have changed a lot in the last 5 years. The people that we help are looking for the same fruits and vegetables and other fresh food as you and I. What it really comes down to is we want your generosity to go as far as it can.
I've learned so much today. I should probably be heading back to the office though.
Yeah, but before you go, let's weigh your donation and see how many meals you guys collected. Wow.
I should probably give you this too. I'll never look at 20 bucks the same way again.
We'll make sure this donation fills another table, and next year we'll get you set up for a virtual food and fun drive. Tell your employees thank you again, and if they ever want to volunteer or take a tour, we'd be happy to do that.
Great, thanks,
yeah,
Amanda.
Thank you so much.